Peacefully from the South Sudan pipelines, petroleum companies have started pulling staff out of South Sudan's oil-rich unity state on the border with Sudan. The withdrawal of workers comes after several local oil workers were singled out on ethnic grounds and killed last week. There's also been fighting in and around Benchu, the capital of Unity State, where Chinese and Malaysian firms are amongst those operating in the oil fields. On Saturday, a key commander in control of Unity State defected to join the rebel forces of Riek Machar, the fugitive former vice president. However, South Sudan's army insists that troops loyal to President Salva Kiir remain in control of the area. Oil production forms more than 95% of South Sudan's fledgling economy. Fees paid by South Sudan to send its oil for export through northern pipelines are also a significant revenue earner for cash-strapped Sudan. Bodies